afternoon, and welcome to Space Shots. I'm Lowell Taylor, together with Paul Van House, and today we're talking with members of the Alderanian Revolutionary Force and members of the Death Star Empire. Our first guest is Darth Vader. Mr. Vader, what are your views on the future of the Empire?
Here's something that you never forget. Baby, you just ain't nothing yet.
And Princess Leia, what do you think of the Empire?
Going down.
And what are your views on the revolution? Obi-Wan Kenobi, how did you first come in contact with the Force?
One day I was out there talking to my brother, and I reached down for a weed to chew on. Things got fuzzy and things got blurry, and then everything was gone.
R2-D2, what are you actually programmed for? C-3PO, could you please translate for us?
Got a woman.
C-3PO, how long have you and R2-D2 worked together?
It's been such a long time.
Luke Skywalker, what were Obi-Wan Kenobi's last words to you?
Don't smoke dope. Try your hair.
Look, Lowell, the Death Star is approaching the Rebel base and the entire Revolutionary Unit is moving out to attack. Well, Lowell, after that battle, it looks like we're just about out of time, and guess too. So join us next time on Space Shots. Until then, may the Force be with you.